so poetic and perfect that on the last day that we get the best shot. Internet. It's been a while, been a few days, and this is the earliest I've ever woken up. I woke up at 4 o'clock today. I'm about to head out and get sunrise with Reese.
Rise and shine.
What's up, man? I've been sleeping a lot.
Yeah? How do you get up this early, dude?
I don't know, man.
All right, time lapse is rolling. We're here at the cliff, 5:30 in the morning, palm tree in the foreground. You ready for this, Reese?
Yeah, man. These are the kind of sacrifices we need to make.
Yep. Hey, doggy. This is your normal routine. Hey, get out of the shot. Get out of the way. That was a super successful morning. Got so many time lapses, epic drone shots. And it's only like 7:15 right now. What a way to start the day. This is why you wake up so early, huh?
Yeah, man.
This is the trick, the secret to life.
Can we please go and get an iced Americano now?
Yes, coffee time. Incredible, incredible. It's so nice waking up early. The hardest part is just like getting out of bed, turning off the alarm. And I feel so wonderful that we've accomplished so much so early in the day. Literally, I've been kind of stressed out this past couple days. That's why I haven't been vlogging, because I've been hustling around the island, trying to finish this project, get everything done. I'm really starting to see the light at the end of the tunnel now. I'm leaving in 2 days, so just trying to make the best use of my time and get everything finished. Yesterday and the day before were probably like the most stressed out that I've been in a really long time. Oh, everything was just so triggering. I pulled an all-nighter to capture the sunrise. Look at these shots real quick. And then got an epic sunset as well. And even after I got all those shots, I'm like, oh, there's still more to get. And I think like the source of all of my like stress was the expectations that I was placing upon myself. Anything that happens to a lot of people from day to day is like they want things to be a certain way or expect to turn out a certain way, and when it doesn't, that's when there's a little bit of upheaval. Yeah, I feel much better today. Sometimes a good night's rest and just being present will do wonders. I'm gonna do a little work on my computer, and then I'm gonna do some yoga. That sounds like a really good plan to me. This just got so much done on the computer. So much mental space cleared out. About to do some yoga. I did a little meditation this morning, but it's time for a little bit of asana practice. Again, I'm just so happy about Facebook memories. It just literally dissolves time every time I see it. And last year, around this time, Reese and I were getting these epic shots for Oceana. This is today, last year. Look at that. Oh. So sick. I seriously can't believe that was a year ago. Feels like yesterday. And then 2 years ago on this day, I graduated from my 200-hour yoga teacher training at Vikasa. This also feels like yesterday. I don't even know what time is anymore. It's just a human construct that we've created to help determine where now is from earlier. I don't know. Every time I see this, I'm like, have I aged at all? I feel like I've had a lot of experiences, but I feel different. I feel wiser. It's just really interesting to see, and I'm really grateful for this feature. Social media can always be a double-edged sword. You can use it to inspire, help others, and help yourself, or you could use it to compare yourself to others and feel really terrible. I try to choose and practice the former. Time for yoga. So just kind of like getting my room all situated, starting the packing process. I think I'm gonna go get like one of my last final massages right now. Bring my drone in case there's anything to shoot along the way. I love that the Mavic fits in this tiny little bag. This is just like game changer. My quality of life has just enhanced so much. Not having to carry a giant ass backpack. I do miss my Phantom, but this is quite nice. I'm gonna head over to DHL to send over these gifts for the Jones boys, and then this hummingbird that I got from the UK, and a pair of glasses, just so I don't have to carry this for the rest of my travels. How you guys doing? How you doing? Before I get a massage, I'm gonna get one more shot of this pagoda during the daytime, because I got a night one. Got a sunrise one, gotta get the midday one. My goodness, I love this hyperlapse feature so much. This shot is looking exactly how I wanted to. I'm getting a time lapse of the pagoda with the runway of the airport right next to it. And don't worry, I'm not in the runway. I'm near it, but yes. Just had one of my last few massages and I'm gonna miss this so much about Thailand. What's up, G-Man?
Hey, Sam and Jane, how you doing? Long time no see.
Why is Mom doing the yard work? Don't you hire someone for that?
She has to do the yard work right there before she gets to the pool.
Is that what you're doing, Mom? Hi. It's like my last day here. Why are you doing yard work? Well, second to last day.
Tomorrow.
This is definitely the earliest I've ever woken up. It's 3 a.m. right now. Reese is gonna pick me up in an hour and I'm trying to pack my room and get a little more sleep. Not get more sleep, I need to meditate.
How dodgy is this road yet?
Pretty dodgy.
Rally up here. We're on the super road.
Oh man.
Okay, we're on the apex of the mountain now.
I think so.
Where the fuck is it?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is production value. This is us waking up at the crack of dawn.
What the fuck is that noise? It's enough being on the top of a mountain at 4:15 a.m. without that fucking noise. What is that, man?
I think you're dragging something underneath. It's like a palm tree branch. This is the most treacherous part right here, I think.
You've said that 3 times now.
I'm trying to be reassuring.
GPS, man. I can't trust Gabriel, too. Right.
Reese, we're above the clouds, dude.
Yo.
Oh my god.
Oh man, this is gonna pop. This is a great idea.
Yes, such
this
a good idea.
Really was a good idea.
Yes. This is the ultimate. Oh my god. Oh my god. Reese, mission complete, bro. So good. There's Buddha, there's monks up there that are shooting as well.
And they're making like even more noise than you.
Oh my god, look at this monk sunrise.
Oh man. This is so beautiful. Reese, that was so good. Yeah. Oh my god. That was insane. I can't believe that just happened. It's like one of the most beautiful sunrises I've ever seen.
Really good.
Oh, we made it back down the treacherous hill. Was that worth the drive?
I'm not sure if I went the right way.
it looks way different during the daylight. Yeah. I think either way it'll take us back to Lamai. Good thing we didn't take the bends up. That would have been disastrous.
No, not the bends.
Peace. I can almost say that's a wrap. We're almost done. I just gotta get a couple more pickup shots today. Just a couple simple ones, but we're really close to the end of the tunnel. And this morning was just ridiculous. Such a good sunrise. So poetic and perfect that on the last day that we get the best shot to intro the video. And right now it's only 7:50. The day is just starting. I love, love waking up this early. So much has happened already. The day hasn't even started. So I just had a nice yoga practice. I practiced outside and the sun was scorching. I feel like I've like changed 2 different tones. 2 shades darker. Drone batteries are charged again, so I think I'm about to go out and get the final shots I need. Steam, get my last massage. I do want to get one more massage tomorrow. Gotta pick up my laundry. Do a little housekeeping things. I'm just gonna ride around, I think. I don't really have a plan. Just get the finale shots. And I don't know if I'm gonna bring my big camera. Maybe I should. Yeah, I think I should, just in case. I'm just so amazed at how divine the universe is. Look, today's my last day, and it's so blue and so perfect, and just got no words. I had no reason to stress at all this whole time, and everything is always taken care of. It's really perfect, even when we can't see. There's just lessons to be learned all the time. Keep on learning them. Okay, so I'm in the Tesco parking lot right now, and I just got a killer hyperlapse. I decided to use the waypoints and do like a panning motion. And this looks ridiculous. I don't know if you guys can see it that well, but it's amazing. Hey, buddy. How's it going, huh? How you doing? Shih Tzu and Pomeranian. Look, it has a diaper. That's so cute. Having my last session here at Lampu. This is gonna be like one of my biggest things that I miss. The gorilla smoothie. It's like cacao and banana goodness. Having a couple energy balls too. Breaking fast with the superfoods. I'm gonna go steam and then have a salad at Mikasa and get a facial tonight. That's the plan. I still got one more battery, so. Sun's kind of setting almost. What a successful day. Been up since 3 a.m. I feel like I really get to juice life, like really make the most out of everything when you wake up early before the sunrise. I feel wonderful. I'm gonna try to wake up super early tomorrow for sunrise as well. Maybe practice with sunrise. My flight's at 5 p.m. to Hong Kong. So a lot of things coming up. I'm really excited. About to be in travel mode again. Gotta prepare my mind and pack my bags. It's been very fun, Koh Samui. See you guys in tomorrow's vlog. My lesson for this one is don't stress. I feel like the past week I've been more stressed than I've been in my life in a very long time. And it's because I was stressing about things I couldn't control and things I had really high expectations about. And you can't control something. Don't try to control it. Otherwise you'll stress and you'll suffer. Especially when it's the weather or other people. Don't take things too seriously. Don't set too high expectations for yourself especially and others, because if they don't meet your expectations, then get let down and then you suffer. So if you just accept everything as it is, then there's really nothing to be worked up about. And I got pretty worked up this week. I'm really glad that the weather cleared out. I'm glad I stayed here an extra week and got the shots that I needed. This video is gonna be great. I'll see you guys. Yeah. Yeah.